Hey guys, super quick, make sure you subscribe and turn on those notifications so you don't miss any of our new videos. Hello everybody, welcome back to the St. Louis Car Museum. I'm Ian, and today we're featuring the 1987 Jaguar XJ-S Coupe. This XJ-S is finished in jet black over Doeskin Leather. It has a 3-speed automatic transmission, 40,451 miles put on by the original owner, and a 5.3-liter V12 engine. Jaguar said their XJS models were nimble and powerful, yet eminently civilized. It couldn't be stated any better for these sophisticated sport touring examples. While design and style were still in careful hands of Jaguar before new ownership by Ford forced a redesign, the earlier models have quickly grown quite collectible. Their superb styling, robust V12 power plant, road-hugging independent suspension, and luxurious interiors continue to remain timeless today. Hey guys, super quick, if you enjoyed this video, don't forget to like and subscribe. And if you like rare cars, you're gonna love the rest of our social medias too. So give those a follow, and I'll see you next time.